Oh, everyone got a mic. I know.
I'll grab.
I met this kid whose name was Toxic Phase Kid. He was really toxic, and I'm like, this kid was edgy as crap. Like, this kid was really edgy, calling himself like the Toxic Phase, like he's Phase Jarvis and some like that, saying like he's the real edgy Phase Jarvis. He's better than, if he 1v1'd all Phase, he had to win. Stuff like that, when he couldn't even get a shot on me when I was running up and down a ramp. This kid couldn't 1v1 Phase. Phase would literally come up to me with a charge and one pump me, probably because of his luck. I mean, Phase's luck is actually insane. It didn't break the controller when he put it underwater. I mean, that's pretty good luck. If I put my controller underwater, how many times I smash into a desk, then it'd probably explode. There's a kid here. Tried to play this game, and there's a bunch of kids everywhere. Let me play Fortnite. Why is there only materials? I don't want mats. Mommy, please help. Please send help. Do please send help though. Like, please do send help though. I'm probably gonna die. Okay, so you can actually park for that. Swim if you need. Ready to headshot. That's what we like to see, boys. That's what we like to see. A 32 headshot. Wow, a 32 head. Sit down here. Come on, reload. Come on. Is being toxic giving you a reload time? I mean, holy crap. I was sitting down emoting this. And it gave me a recharge time on my stupid pistol. Is being toxic to give your pistol a recharge now? If it does, what the heck, Epic? I'm trying to be toxic over here. Epic's ruining my fun.